Yeah. 1 2 1 2, y'all. This Missy Misdemeanor Elliott up in your neighborhood. Y'all, I'm like trying to come and introduce TC to everybody. This is my male artist, which is the second artist on Goldmine behind Nicole Ray. And I want to give y'all a little bit of information about TC. He's from Grand Rapids, Michigan. And he's a little young cutie, 18 years old. And basically the way I discovered him was he was singing down in a village in New York City, and he was singing on the corner. I don't know if it was for money or what, but he was singing on the corner, and I heard him, and I ran up to him and I told him, you can go home now because I'm about to sign you. So, you know, that's a nice little story to tell your kids. And, you know, the reason why I think he is a tight artist and he got a lot of skills is because, you know, we hear singers all day, but it's the way you project and the way you entertain people. And he has a different way to entertain y'all. And y'all gonna see that in a minute because he's gonna be crazy, crazy large. Believe that. And I want y'all to know the album is coming this summer. So be on the lookout. Coming soon to radio stations, wherever near you. And the single called Take That, I'm on it. So it's blazing, it's banging, and I ain't gonna talk y'all to death.
Yo, party people in the house. Yo, bang that shit. Bang, 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 bang that shit. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
When I had no dough and I was low, she didn't want me.
What you say, T?
When I didn't buy her clothes from the store, she wouldn't want me. Now I bag all the hoes, and I know that she digs me.
What you say, boy?
She ripped me off like clothes, I suppose.
Yo, shake it, take that.
Take that.